you how to make Shoppies. So let's begin. First of all, you have to take a pencil with compass and make 3 circles on each sheet. So let's draw. Make sure that the circles are the same shape and size. As you see, I'll make 3 circles over here on the yellow sheet. Follow the same steps on the next sheet. Like this. So now you have 9 circles. Now cut all the 9 circles with the help of scissors. So as you see, I cut all the circles like this. Now separate all the circles. Now take one of the circle and paste the thread on the circle. Help of cello tape or any other tape. Paste the thread on the circle like this. Now take another circle and fold it into half like this. Make a crease over here and put this over here and paste it on the circle. Paste another circle like this. Now take the blue circle and also fold this circle into half and make a crease over here like this and paste it here. Like this. And also make sure that you have to join this and this circle. So now this will look like this. So cut the extra thread from the top and also from the bottom. So now my showpiece is ready. So now I want to hang this showpiece on my study table like this. So hope you like it. Subscribe my channel. Thank you so much.